isolateral incline presses. We've got four plates on each side, so we're gonna do half range for rep motion, and let's go. So I'm hoping y'all can see that. I got 1, 2, 3, 4 on each side. Nice spot here. All right. So there was four plates on each side, isolateral incline presses, five half range motion reps. Look for more videos, we'll keep going. Thanks.